Okay, well, people have to eat veggies and things like that. So what you got here?
Today we have mac and cheese.
And a little Italian.
A little, please.
How many cheeses do you use in your mac and cheese? Do you know?
Yes, cheddar cheese, Parmesan cheese, Asiago cheese, mozzarella cheese, and melt it, add the pasta to it, mix it up, and bake it off. Then we have a Sicilian cauliflower and broccoli, which we use breadcrumbs, Parmesan cheese, and an anchovy paste, and then it's cooked in the oven. Olive oil, salt, pepper, roasted potatoes with a little bit of rosemary, virgin olive oil, salt, pepper, and what's that? Same thing, virgin olive oil, salt, pepper, garlic.